Here's a good look at the fjord, Tracy Iron Fjord, looking from where we came in, the mouth of the fjord.